firefighters from Canada decided to order some pizza for pickup. The only problem, they ordered pizza from a pizza place over 2,000 miles away. The firefighters meant to call a local pizza place Alamo's Pizza with an I, but they accidentally called Alamo's Pizza in San Antonio, Texas. So instead of canceling the order, the department decided to pay it forward. The Canadian firefighters sent $300 worth of pizza to two San Antonio fire stations. Now the firefighters from San Antonio, they began posting pictures on Facebook, thanking them for their kindness. Well, speaking of pizza, we're back here in the Fox 2 kitchen, and we've got a great excuse for you to eat some pizza tonight. We're talking Dewey's Pizza and them giving back to Cardinal Glennon Children's Hospital. So joining me is Jeff from Dewey's and Laura from Cardinal Glennon. So first, let's talk about what you guys are doing tonight. Tonight is Dewey's Give Back Night.
Yes, so at all seven of our locations in the St. Louis area, in Missouri as well as Illinois, if you come in and you mention that you're with Cardinal Glennon Children's Hospital today, we'll take 20% of your bill and we'll donate it straight to the hospital.
That's all you have to do. Just have to remember to mention it.
You've got to come in. We've got flyers that are out in the community. But if you don't have a flyer, you can show it on your phone if you go online to any of our Facebook pages. Or like I said, if you just want to come in and just say, hey, I'm with Cardinal Glennon. You know.
Hey, I saw it on Fox 2 this morning.
Exactly.
What about that?
Exactly. And then we'll take 20% of your bill and we'll give it to Cardinal Glennon from 4 o'clock till 10 o'clock tonight.
That's awesome. And Laura, when restaurants do things like this, when they're donating 20% of the bill to Cardinal Glennon, how meaningful is that? How helpful is that for you guys?
It's fantastic. So we have been partnered with Dewey's for about 3 years now.
Yes.
And I work for Cardinal Glennon's Foundation, and we are so fortunate to have partners in our community to give back to us. So yeah, this is all going to our children's fund, which is our unrestricted fund that we use for the greatest needs of the hospital. Mm-hmm. So it can be used for anything, for renovations, to program development, to helping out families.
That's awesome. And I've had Dewey's before. It's fantastic. Can we open,
Yeah.
What do we have in here?
So this one here is our seasonal pizza right now.
Ooh.
It's the Cuban. It's
so
like kind of like
good.
The Cuban sandwich done as a pizza. So it's a mustard base with a traditional Cuban mojo sauce, a Canadian bacon, pulled pork, as well as Swiss and mozzarella cheese. And then we have sliced kosher dill pickles on that.
This smells unreasonably good for being only
9:59
it's in the morning.
It's ridiculous. Our seasonal salad right now is the Harvest, which is probably the best salad I've ever had.
Oh.
Mixed field greens with apple and smoked bacon, boars and cheese, toasted pumpkin seeds, dried figs. And it's delicious. We also have this. I brought this because this is kind of a pizza that has become kind of a cult classic in St. Louis. So it's a fig jam base with prosciutto, caramelized onions, mozzarella, and then gorgonzola cheese. It is delicious.
What's the name of it?
It's the Porky Fig.
The Porky Fig.
Yes.
Okay, a cult classic.
It is.
I can get on board with why all of these could be cult classics. Again, tonight it's happening, all of the proceeds donations starting at 4.
4 o'clock till 10 o'clock at our 5 Missouri stores and then the 2 Illinois stores.
Illinois. So go anytime. We're giving you a great excuse to eat pizza on a Monday if you need an excuse. I don't really need one. But if you're looking for one, here it is right now. Go eat out. Don't feel bad about it because all of the great part of the proceeds are going to Children's Hospital. Obviously, a great organization here in St. Louis. We're so happy to have them. All right, well, we're going to chat down for a little bit, but you guys don't go anywhere because we've got more ahead.